Right. So the pitcher's spot will be fifth. Travis will hit ninth. I'm not sure he's going to pitch at all in this game. He might just play left the last couple
of
innings.
I don't see why he would pitch in this game. He's been worked awfully hard. It's an 8-run ball game. I guess he would be available if the Cubs mounted a big comeback.
Travis Wood batting for the first time.
Travis Wood, the left fielder, with a base hit.